described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Films Media Group presents Global Reef Expedition, Jamaica. Two men in a boat set out nets.
Around the island nation of Jamaica, the fish have all but vanished, and the reefs are virtually gone. Fishermen struggle just to get by.
We need help. We can't do it we alone. We need help. We need everyone come together.
People make traps with wire and wood.
Conservationists want to help restore the reefs so the fish will come back. Their dream is to create a fish sanctuary around a coral reef.
Viewed from above, a large reef curves.
But the sanctuary can only succeed if there are enough fish and corals left to give the reef a fighting chance.
Divers drop into the ocean.
That's where a team of scientists comes in. If they can show that the sanctuary site will make a difference, the Jamaican government will create it.
Underwater, a diver studies plants.
Can the scientists help secure the future for Jamaica's fishermen?
A line with rings on it hangs loosely underwater.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.